Wow. Guys, look at what I have here. Yam pounder. Wow. Let's just bring it out. Let me bring it closer. In 1 minute, your yam is pounded. So, this will be available. Just make your order. It will be available. Contact me. And it will be sent to you. Just contact me. And then you have my number. I'll put my number in the description. You plug it in. And then you have the yam. So, guys, I'm going to show you how quickly boil this yam. And for today, I'm using Anwe pots. So I'll boil this yam and use that yam pounder for it. The Anwe pots, this will help all your steam your yam with this, and all the starch will go down. So I'll just put my yams here to boil. But if you don't have Anwe pots, if you want it, contact me. If you don't have it, you can still boil it here, normal way of boiling. So here, just put it in and close it and take it to boil. Wow, our yam is cooked well. Can you see what I'm seeing here? So wow, look at it's just steamed. And all the starch in the yam has gone to the water. It's just steaming. And our yam is very much ready. Wow, guys. Contact me for this powerful pot. Wow. So I'll show you how we're going to do it now in our pounded yam machine. So, guys, up. Then pour some yam. I'll do it in bits. Pour yam. Okay. Then I cover it. Then cover it up. Now it's unplugged and woo! Wow. Wow, you see this machine. So guys, I'll add a bit of water. Because it's a bit thick. Wow, and the yam in 1 minute. Just close it back. It's ready now, guys. Look at that.
Yeah,
look at that. Guys, can you see that? Can you beat that? It's ready to be eat with any soup.